Alright, well, I got a package and I don't know what to do with it. Find something. Ow. What's in this box? Thanks for, I don't know, the box. That doesn't sound good.
I have arrived. After being in that box, oh, I'm back.
No. No, I thought I could relax today. Why do you have to be here exactly?
I've came back to rule, and now that you guys are in a new area, I could kill you.
Wait, what?
So long. I am the ruler of this world.
So nice to see you again.
I'm speechless. How could you be back?
Let's just say I paid an old visit to a friend.
And that friend is?
Finn the Shark. What are you scrubs doing?
I'm watching over.
I'm rebuilding.
One person I'm looking for. Two, technically. And I will find more recruits.
Those people are?
Enter, Baby, and, well, one of our fugitives was left. One of them we have. Right, Bowser?
I'm rebuilding. I'm kind of helping him with the instructions.
But, whatever. Foxy has left. But right now, I'm off.
Where are you going?
To find something. I'll find more recruits on the way.
Does anybody else fear him?
Not really. I don't want to talk about it.
Ever since we brought you back from the dead, you've been acting like this, like the emo kid.
Shut up.
Fine.
I know it's around here somewhere.
Whatever you say.
that was fairly quick.
Don't question it. Work on that.
What is it?
My old corpse.
Wait. Why would we need to be working on your old corpse?
There are many things you will not understand. This is one of them. Do it. Yield a special power.
Well, I mean, like, I could try to use my ink, but I'll see what I can do.
Whoa, excuse me, sir. Hello. Me and my friend back there, we were wondering if you can, if we can join your team.
Do you suppose any threat?
To education, I can basically burn the minds of people, beat them with my ruler.
I mean, like, why not? I don't care. I'm up to do it.
He made it in. What?
Mary, I've been waiting for you. No.
It can't be. It can't be.
Yes, it is. Now, how about you screw off and find something better to do? As for you, you won't be doing anything any longer.
Kill him one day. Very, very soon.